against it on my
about
iPhone.
About political correctness?
And humor.
Oh, that it stymies, obviously, our freedom of speech, all this political correct police stuff that's going on, and the double standards, man, that's what kills me, because it goes without saying, conservatives are the ones who are targeted more than the liberals are. I mean, that's so obvious. I'm all about job creation, so I don't want to take away people's jobs like Tina Fey's and not allow her to be really funny about Sarah Palin.
Thank you very much. You're awesome.
Thank
Have a great day.
Don't sign it. This guy, this is